Who moved my teeth? I read the book impressively. The book shows two mice, Sniff and Scurry, and two little humans, Ham and Haw. In the maze, they found a warehouse full of cheese. And they ate the cheese every day. Soon the cheese disappeared. And their unusual reaction appeared. Sniff and Scurry went straight into a maze to find a new cheese. However, Ham and Haw were sad when they realized that the cheese had disappeared. Meanwhile, Sniff and Scurry spent a lot of time looking for a new cheese. Finally, they found a cheese warehouse. In hindsight, Haw leaves behind the missing cheese and embarks on an adventure to find a new one. At first, he was scared, but soon regained his confidence in the new challenge. Eventually, Haw also finds a room full of cheese. Ham, on the other hand, he was at the maze. He wasn't able to find the cheese. Haw recorded some phrase on the word after he found the cheese. The fastest changing path is to laugh at your own stupidity. I myself did three jobs before I started at Atomy. First was a teacher, second, salesman, and third, the member of computer processing team. However, I was always reminded of the content of the book. One day, I received Atomy product through my mother. I gave product to the people around me as a gift. Strangely, the people who used this product came back and bought the goods. However, I had no intention of doing business. After a year, I took it more seriously through counseling with my sponsors. Then I saw Adam video on YouTube. I was fascinated by the president lectures. And from then on, I began to study about Atomy by myself. I knew it was the new cheese I was looking for. At first, I was afraid to try something new. However, when I delivered the Atomy product, I gained confidence through people's reaction. It is the funniest and most rewarding thing I've ever done. It's worth more than anything. I'm going to introduce a company called Atomy now on. There are a number of years of business. On average, it is 11 years. Nowadays, it's more difficult to do business. Japan is a good country for business in the world. Even in Japan, there's a 50% chance of bankruptcy within 3 years. 80% go to insolvency within 5 years. 95% go to insolvency within 10 years. It is difficult to find a company that has been in the market for the last 10 years. Now the world has begun to change. Have you ever seen an article like this? A 100-year-old company was destroyed by the 10-year-old company. Founded in 29, Uber has more than doubled the value of its 100-year BMW company. Founded in 28, Airbnb has surpassed the Marriott number one in the hotel industry for 90 years. The Facebook, founded in 24, has grown significantly larger than the Walt Disney in more than 190 years. It is hard to be a 100-year-old company, right? It is incredibly difficult. And in a short period of time, these companies are springing up. In these days, economy and business are changing structurally. Now is the time for platform business to win over the product. What is a platform business? It is called a platform business to connect group of producers who produce the product or service with a group of consumers who need it. Uber has grown tremendously by not making a taxi and doing the taxi business. It's a hotel built by Airbnb. They didn't have a hotel. They just connected. In the age of a revolution, we live. Even when the world was not revolutionary, it was difficult to do business. And it is not easy to build company in this generation. Atomy is a network company that has made many transformations and has the right platform for the present day. As you know, network marketing had a lot of negative views, but it is forming a $4 billion market over the years as it attempts to change a form of platform business. We cannot ignore it anymore. Multi-level companies cannot be weird. Atomy provides jobs for the baby boomer and younger generations. Atomy started with network in August 29. The Fair Trade Commission ranked number one in Korea last year and second, domestic sales. Korea corporation sales achieved $800 million. Global consolidated sales are $1 billion. The associated media coverage of the Atomy comes up with a glance. Atomy appears frequently in newspapers. Naturally, the public awareness of the Atomy company has increased. Atomy has a technology investment from an atomic energy research institute from Korea. In joint venture of technology and capital investment, Atomy has a special consignment source of goods. Atomy produces highest quality products with powerful partners. Thanks to them, Atomy has been able to grow well so far. It has grown well over past decades. Atomy really go 100 years. I'm going to give you rationale for 100 years. The company should not be emotional. This Atomy company must exist, so you are here. Then this business will be meaningful. I will explain how this company can go for 100 years. The first, absolute quality and absolute price mastery. Hemoim in this network has number one sales for 5 consecutive years. Are there 10 kinds of network products or 20 kinds? You know, it's not right. There are a lot. Absolute Selective is third place in network cosmetics. It is selling tremendously. 60 Sems have been loved steadily for 10 years. Such cosmetics have been transformed into the fame for rewriting the history for 100 years. It's not easy for a product to be loved for 10 years. There's a toothbrush sold 1 by 1 per second. It was sold 26 million last year. Go out in the market, you ask people, do you know Atomy? People said the toothbrush and toothpaste were good. It sold 26 million per year. This means most people use it. How much is the toothbrush? 88 cents. Atomy boasts lowest return rate in the industry. What about my skin? I'm a man who is not interested in cosmetics. Before, I didn't have any cosmetics. I confess, even I did not wash my face properly. Nowadays, I understand why women have been sitting in front of dressing table for so long. I'm using evening care set and the fame. These days, people are often asking about my age. It is the skin that makes person look young. A true beauty is a skin beauty, right? Because my skin is younger, my face looks younger. I can talk about the product all day long. I can talk to people more than 2 hours. The tools we have are absolute quality and absolute price. If your product is certain, you can go out, talk proudly. Second, righteous compensation plan. There are many rewards for network companies. I'm going to tell you 2 things I know. There is a breakaway mode. Breakaway. You have to spread your lines, 3 lines, 6 lines, 12 lines, and 20 lines. The breakaway approach is attractive, and monetary aspect must be supported to some extent. Another method is a 2-line marketing from me. Which is easy? Multiple lines or 2 lines? 2-line marketing. Because it seems easy, condition sticks. There's an entry and subscription fees and maintenance fees. In addition, there's a referral benefit system. Atomy is also 2-line marketing. However, there's no subscription fee, maintenance fee, and referral benefit system. You may ask, what does this matter? If there's a subscription fee and entry fee, for example, if you only need to recruit people who have bought something for $1,600, will the person who doesn't have that money join? I don't know if he will sign up, but he cannot do the business. If you have a monthly maintenance fee, only those who have money to maintain each month will sign up. Atomy doesn't have subscription fees, monthly maintenance fee, and referral allowances. Atomy gives everyone a chance to succeed. Only the terms of your subscription give you a chance to succeed. If I have $1,600, I can join and do business. But if there are many people who do not have $1,600 around me, it is difficult to do this business, even if I am there. Another feature of Atomy is upper limit system. The Atomy is well balanced. If the upper limit reached, it no longer accepts income. If you have studied Atomy compensation plan, you will find that playing as a team is more helpful. I cannot get ahead of myself. Atomy is on the way together. It goes with a wide variety of people. Atomy compensation is a plan that changes materially or even values. There is an answer to compensation plan. It is a compensation plan that can only grow to be able to improve character.
Third, the success system is organized by the head office. This is a very important story. Other marketing is organized by the individuals, but Atomy is operated as a coalition system, including the Success Academy and local business and global seminar. Instructors are taught around the world. Anyone can succeed by sitting down in the seminar. If someone I know is in the Philippines, you don't have to go to Korea to attend the local seminar. The whole world is same. It is very important. Other network companies run seminars with well-taught, smart people or rich leaders. Normal people cannot teach. If you don't have money, you cannot run the seminar. So the group that does well to continue to host seminar. But the group that fails to do so continues to be disposed and difficult to develop. Atomy's success system does not discriminate, but it provides opportunity for everyone. Even if I don't go there as a sponsor, my partners can attend a seminar runs there. He can survive and grow in that area. Without the system, we would have to travel to all 13 countries. The fourth, there's a culture of the Atomy. Principle-oriented, mutual growth and cooperation and sharing. Atomy follows principles to exclude strange cultures and lead sound network. And we seek win-win for our partners and customers and communities. There is also a culture of sharing. In 2019, Atomy donated $8 million to social joint welfare fundraising. The cumulative contribution amount is $16 million. The company's employees are constantly engaged in sharing activities. This culture is getting read unknowingly. We think we should donate too. You may wonder, what is the relation between the culture and 100 years? The Soviet Union had a strong military and economic power, and the land was enormous. But the country was collapsed because there was no software power. There was a hardware power in our eyes, but there was no software power. Organizations, countries, and businesses without software power are eventually collapsing. The United States is a great power. In fact, there's a lot of invisible software power. This culture also supports our company in Atomy. This culture not only changes the minds of the many people, it overturns multi-level cultures, but also gives many individuals a good idea and a good way of life. The impact of this culture is enormous. This culture plays an important role in the continuation of the 100 years of Atomy. Number 5. Global business is possible. You may think, I don't know anyone in a foreign country at all. Atomy recognizes foreigners as a global market format. It is not opening branch offices. Atomy entered 13 countries, starting with the United States in 2010. There are 14 countries, including the South Korea. There are 2.2 million overseas members. Sales continue to grow year after year. Overseas sales are expected to grow much more than in Korea in the future. From China, India, Vietnam to Africa, Atomy goes all over the world. Some people say when Atomy reaches 10 years old, it is over. There are still a lot of opportunities in Korea, but it will be open all over the world in the future. Atomy Global Business features are global sourcing, global selling, not just Korean products. Atomy is going to sell all the good products in that country. Atomy is going to be a hub for global distribution around the world. Can this company last 100 years? Enough to go. There are many other supports of the Atomy. If you understand it, President Barkhan Gil's heart is everywhere. It is also included in sermon. It is deeply embodied in caring of customers and people and provides opportunities for success. Is the economy okay these days? The financial crisis is approaching in the future. Be prepared. We have to find a new exit because there is a crisis. And I dare think Atomy is an exit. Right exit. Make sure your exit is right. If you are right, be sure to get it in and succeed like I do. Finally, I will finish introducing companies with a few lessons written in the book that is Who Moved My Cheese. This is Hawksworth, which he wondered eventually found cheese. First, keep your surroundings simple and flexible and act quickly. Second, do not overanalyze the situations and confuse yourself with fear. Third, pay attention to small changes and be prepared to respond well when a major change comes. I hope you will be able to catch this wonderful Atomy. Let me finish the lesson. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.